Welcome to the CW39 Digital Dive. We have a very special guest in house with us today. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Shelley Copeland, Director of Child Nutrition for Spring ISD, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about our summer meal program this year. We are at 10 locations. That's 6 elementary schools, 3 middles, and 1 high. And you can actually find out the schools and the times we're serving at our district website, springisd.org. Just look for the Child Nutrition Department page and the full complete list is there. You can also text 304-304, text the word food, and then that way you're going to put in your address and it's going to give you all the locations that are close to you for free summer meals. Summer meals include breakfast and lunch, and then Spring ISD, we're serving a hot lunch every day. Students have a choice of a hot entree, things like chicken nuggets and pizza, burgers, mandarin chicken with fried rice and quesadillas. I've got a great menu going on. We just want everyone to come out. We are open to the community. We're serving students that are in our schools and programs this summer, but we're also open for any student, any child, 18 and under. You do not have to be enrolled in Spring ISD. You do not have to show any form of identification. So just come on, drop in for a meal.
Thank you so much for joining us at CW39.
Thank you.